going on? Okay, you guys, you see where I'm sitting at? I'm on my bed. We all know what's gonna happen when I'm sitting on my bed. It is a Torrid haul, but it's not a huge haul this time. It's a small one and it's sort of like a collective one, but I'll explain. First off, if this is your first time here, thank you so much for joining me. My name is Liza and this is literally one of my favorite videos to film for you guys. You guys give me so much love on these videos and I so appreciate it, you guys. And today I'm super excited, one, because do you not see my makeup? I mean, it took me 2.5 hours to do it, but I am freaking loving my makeup today. Oh my gosh, I'm so proud to do something like this because I was never able to do something like this before. I tried it like about 2 years, didn't like it much, but I still posted it because, you know, you learn, you grow, and you keep moving on. So, gotten better with it. But anyways, I don't wanna keep rambling. Today we're talking about the collaboration that Torrid did with Glaad. I am super excited to be just representing my people. If you are kind, if you are good to people, if you are like just loving and good at heart, then you're my type of human. I don't give a shit what you are. I wanna represent you guys. I wanna represent my people, my humans. That are freaking amazing. I have people in my family that are gay, lesbian, friends that are freaking amazing and they're gay and I freaking love them to death. So I just wanted to, you know, support you guys and just show some love to the LGBTQ plus community. I'm learning, you guys. I am learning. So we're gonna be talking about their collaboration today, and the pieces that I got, you guys, I bought them at full price. I did not add like a coupon code or anything like that to them. I bought 4 pieces from the collaboration collection. They have plenty of other pieces to choose from and I'll show you a few. I bought everything full price because 20% of the proceeds go to Glaad and their mission to further the LGBTQ acceptance. So I wanted to be like, okay, that is something that I can help with, something that I can buy something, and then, you know, some of the proceeds can go to help some communities and charities and stuff like that. So that was my way of just supporting and giving back. So we're gonna get into the 4 pieces that I bought. So the first one that I'm gonna show you is, I already have it on. This is one of the pieces from the collection. The hearts here, you guys, they kind of like pop out. The love, the letters are printed in, and then this is kind of like a jelly type of thing, but it's super smooth. The t-shirt itself, you guys, is super comfortable. It's so freaking good on the skin. I literally feel like I have nothing on. So this is one of their shirts. This shirt was $35.50. So that's how much I paid for the shirt. And just to read you what I already mentioned, but I'm going to read the tag here because it did come with the tag for the Glaad community. But it says, Torrid will grant 20% of proceeds from this collection to Torrid Foundation in support of Glaad and their mission to further LGBTQ acceptance. If you want to buy something, I am recording this on Monday, which is the 29th. You will see this Tuesday, which is today for you guys. The 30th today is the last day for you guys. If you want to purchase anything and help in that way with the proceeds, you still can. The second one that I bought, I thought that this one was a undershirt type of cami things, and it's not. It's a blouse, you guys, and it's that like really nice stretchy material. I got a size 2. And this one was $39.50, but I'll be honest with you guys, from here, it's a little big on me, so I'm thinking about just getting a size, going down a size, which is good, and gifting this to someone in a future giveaway. So this right here, just the colors on it are so vibrant and beautiful. I really, really like this. I like how I have this on as well. Maybe just throw a pair of jeans with it and a jacket over it, or a cardigan. Like, you could really dress this up in any type of way. Third piece that I got was a workout shirt, and this one was $29.50, and I got everything in a size 2. So this is a workout shirt, kind of a burnout type of shirt, and then it just says love is love. I've had other workout shirts from Torrid before and they are super comfortable to wear while working out because you don't kind of want to be like restricted while working out. It's not fun at all. The last piece that I bought from this collection Which I thought it was like super duper cute because it's kind of like 3-in-1. Like it's from Torrid. It's got Disney characters on it and it's still part of the Glaad collaboration. But I bought these pair of like leggings and I would really work out in these. But look how cute, you guys. I'm not a huge Disney fan. I've already mentioned this on my channel before. Doesn't mean I don't love Disney. How cute, like each character is in a different color from the rainbow. I freaking love that. It's so cute. And then on the bottom, it's got the mesh right there. And you guys, these leggings, so comfortable. Oh my gosh, I could actually like do squats in these. And then for me, this the band right here is like extra stretchy, but it also gives me some like sort of tummy control. So I love that because it goes like all the way up, sucks everything in, and I can still be able to move in them. I do want to mention the other things that they have. They do have this cute sort of like V-neck rainbow black shirt with Mickey on it. It's super cute. All of these as of right now are still available. So if you want to just go to on your Torrid app or on their site, you can just either put Glaad in the search engine or just put rainbow and all of this will come up for you guys. The other shirt that I really, really like that they have available is kind of like one of those type of rodeo shirts, the button down shirts that you could like roll up the sleeves. The way they did the coloring on this one is just super duper cute. I freaking love it. And then they have the sneakers or like the tennis sneaker type shoes with Mickey on them, and then the entire shoe is like in rainbow, super cool. They also have a black cardigan with the rainbow on it, and the rainbow goes like on top here, but you're seeing pictures so you already know. Then they also have a one shoulder strap type of shirt. Don't know if this is a cami or not, but a lot of these pieces are not sold in store, they're just online exclusive. So if you want to buy something, you have to get them online. Just, I don't want to forget to mention that for you guys. They also have a denim jacket with Mickey's face and ears on the back of the denim jacket, and it is rainbow as well. The other thing that I did miss out on that they just restocked and I'm thinking about getting it, it's a sweater. I know. It's a sweater, but the color of it is like an oatmeal color, and then it has the rainbow going across the shoulder and the chest. It's just so cute. Oh my gosh. I'm really thinking about getting it, and if I'm gonna get it, I need to get it like today. So those are some other things that they have on the site for you to check out and buy something if you want to buy. The proceeds will go to a great cause. So those were just the other things that I want to mention for you guys in case, you know, you wanted to see what else they have. So going in from the collection, I went the other day to the mall just to like burn some time with my BFF. And Torrid was open, so they have going on right now, and still going on right now when you see this, extra 50% off of clearance. So I went in, wasn't gonna buy anything, but of course, always come out with something, but I didn't go crazy. The first thing that I did pick up was, this is, you know why I got this, you guys, come on now. A freaking star cardigan. When I saw that this was still available and still, and it was like on sale and then an additional 50% off, you guys, oh my gosh, I cannot. I'm gonna tell you why. The original price on this is $55.50. It went on clearance for $32.98 and then another 50% off, I ended up paying $15.67. Bam, bam. I'm so excited for this. Oh my gosh. So, got me my star cardigan, and you guys, it feels so good. Feels so good. Okay, so the next thing that I bought, I loved the way they meshed the black with this like peachy type of blouse. So cute with the double pockets. The lining is what really got me on this one, you guys. Oh my gosh. I cannot. I would totally wear this for like an interview, going out to like a fancy little brunch with my girlfriends. But you guys, the color and the lining of it just really, really got me. So this one was originally $39.50. It went on clearance for $23.98. And I ended up paying $11.39 for this one. Second to last piece that I got was this beautiful cold shoulder blouse. It looks, it freaking fits me so good, you guys. Okay, it's coming off a little bit like reddish on camera that I'm seeing it, but this is like that deep terracotta, gorgeous, like burnt orange. I have a lipstick that's this color. Okay, I'm just like, I fell in love with it. I was just like, BFF, what do you think about this? She's like, yes, get it. So I bought this, and this one is a size 1, and it's originally $45.50, went on sale for $33.98, and with the additional 50% off, I got it for $16.14. So that is what I got. I'm so excited. And then the last thing, you guys, I got me some cute earrings. I've been trying to jazz it up here for you guys with the earrings and, you know, trying to change them out and stuff like that. But I saw these on clearance and I fell in love with them. I completely forgot to model these out for you like I did with the last ones. Super duper cute, super lightweight and thin. They literally match anything. These were originally $19.50. They were on sale for $9.98. And then with the additional 50 off, I got them for $3.78. So that was everything that I got, you guys. 4 pieces from the collab, 4 pieces from the additional 50 sale. So that is it, my beauties. I'm so excited. So yeah, I'm definitely gonna be wearing that stuff, especially the workout stuff. I need to start doing it. There is someone that I started following, and she does like these 10 to 15 minute burn workouts with like no equipment, and I subscribe to her channel, and I need to do something, you guys, because I'm not feeling good about myself right now. And I'm like, my back pain right now is just ridiculous. So I need to stop talking crap, and I just need to do it, right? We just need to do it, because it's only up to us to change our lives. So you guys, that's it, collection, and all that type of jazz. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. And you guys, my makeup, oh my gosh, can we enjoy my makeup here for a second? I'm like, listen, it took me forever to do this makeup. It's gonna be all over social media today. So you guys, take care of yourself. I love you. Please be kind to one another. It does not matter what they are, who they are. We're all human and we all bleed the same, okay? Stay safe. I love you guys, and I will see you in my next video. Bye.